Does it stay?
It's recording.
It is. Oh, okay. Well, here we are then. All right. Cristina Palamek, PMAUS TV, and today we are talking with young people, and this is going to be uploaded to my Refine the Journey, because young people need to hear things from other young people. So, introduce yourself, Missy.
Hi, I'm Brooke Borg.
Brooke, what a pretty name. Cristina, okay, we all know that. But listen, here's the deal. Brooke is now 20, and she's learned a lot. She has something to say. What do you think, Brooke? What can you tell teenagers today?
Listen to your parents, basically.
Why is that?
How did you learn that? Because they're right.
Because they're right. I like that.
What did I say yesterday?
Well, you said something about your mother. It's so funny because you realize now that your mom was right about so many things.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely right about everything. I can't remember.
Are you close to your mom?
Kind of.
Okay, so you have that little thing going on. At what age did you hit that little...
14.
Okay, 14's tough. 14's a tough time. So from 14 to what did you finally get a clue?
18.
14 to 18. That's a good range.
Yeah.
Oh, she had 4 years of... Oh, my God.
Okay. Yeah.
So now, does she understand you better now? Are you guys... No.
No.
Okay. So does she admit that she's been through what you're going through?
Yes.
Okay, so that's classic. So what we're saying is hang in there, teens, because you're going to make it through. Now, what can you tell them that they can do to kind of alleviate the pressure that's going on right now from that 14 to 18 stage in their life?
You just basically have to, I mean, you can do whatever you want to do, but you also have to know that your parents are right in the long run.
Yeah, because they've done it already.
Yeah, exactly.
They've been there and done that. And the consequences that you have to face tomorrow are your choices that you make today. So
exactly.
Just remember that. We'll be back with more. Thank you.